$4 chocolate bar.
Your mom always says you can never get her day off of work. Quit.
And Austin's over there playing with a stick.
I think is number 102, Vicky Travers on Arrow. In second place is number 18, Jenta Mazu on Cali. And in third place is number 184, Taylor Broadway on 55.
Us here in third place.
All our Pee Wee Walk joggers, you can enter the arena going to left.
Horse is going around in a circle.
Doesn't want to cooperate.
Yeah.
Now I am.
I was going to say, you're kind of pointing the camera, but you weren't recording. So that's just the place where I went is where it broke out. It says Rose's Rock. Where did that park go? In the parking lot.
Well, you could have parked behind the lockout.
No, you can't. There's no parking there.
Taylor, I'm recording you.
I know, but it actually fits it. Just says, no, don't yell at Taylor. She has to focus.
Okay.
It actually states no parking. Or you have to be an employee. This is no customer parking. I didn't ask her to stop.
jog into line, please. Jog into line in front of your judge.
I think it's going to hurt more when I get no more tattoo because she's going to have to shave that. I started with writing because writing is easier to get used to.
Still.
She has to turn towards her brain.
First place as number 18, Jenta Mazu on Cali. In second place is number 102, Vicky Travers on Arrow. And in third place is number 184, Taylor Broadway on Pinkie Pie.
Yep, she's riding Pinkie Pie. Who doesn't want to cooperate?
This one across right, the horse.
Oh, this is what happened last time too.
Oh, it's
not one to cooperate with her today. She's just learning how to control. That horse is not cooperating. She's got great control.
Oh. Last minute she called. Come on, dude.
Come on.
One more turn.
Come on.
Bring it
home. Yeah! She's like holding on for dear life. Control.
Now I'm going to go home after that. I think I just got my lettuce and tomatoes and onions. Because I gave him the rest of the stuff.
Bring it home.
They both tail lights. That was a good one.
That's it, man.
Oh, about her leading?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because she wants me to do that. I said, well, you weren't the one riding. I didn't know you wanted me to videotape you leading.
Why don't you videotape everything?
Oh, she is. So if I wasn't, she'd shake her fist at me, which means, why aren't you doing it?
Like this?
Yeah. Or she'd yell at me. Because it's also hard to run in jeans. Yeah. That's what. Bring it home.